What is up, guys? How you doing? Thank you for watching. About who I am. Welcome back to another awesome video. So, guys, today we are gonna be reacting to JMX diss track. Guys, of all people dropping a diss track, actually JMX is dropping a diss track. Oh my god, JMX, this nigga that sound like he got balls in his mouth if he was stuck in real life. Now imagine a nigga with balls in his mouth dropping a diss track. Oh my god. See, but the other cool thing was that he actually featured, you know, Momo, FIFA Monster, and, you know, and one other guy. And I've actually listened to that guy's shit, and I feel like, and I know that the guy can rap, like, I know. But I feel like JMX's part is just gonna be trash. After his part goes on, the rest are gonna be good. It's something that I know, and I don't know. Let's see if the diss track proves me wrong. Let us all be the judge of this shit.
This is it. True sound.
They actually used 21 Savage bank account.
Let's expose a snake.
They got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 dumbass in the side, man. Hey.
Ball up, but don't need to flex my eye. Hey. Wearing Gucci, but you are the real snake. People only ask for your tits, but they're real fake. Get tits, you need brain, and once gives you brain, it's like Kanye versus Taylor.
Kind of dope for some reason.
Without strip FIFA, you be stripping. Do anything on your Instagram for more deals. Yeah, you a seller, put your name up. Don't leave it, I just saw him at a gay bar.
Tell me, now, what the fuck are you doing in the gay bar? You bitch nigga. What did that nigga do in the gay bar?
19 with suicide doors, and I'm spitting bars, and I'm starting wars, and you're just poor. Like your name,
that was bad. You got no flow.
But we haven't got that you need, huh? Like KSI, you should disappear.
Oh shit.
Just make sure you thank me for your whole career.
I actually thought it was doing good before, but nah, you be fucking out. This is trash. Let me see if the Momo and other guys are gonna, you know, revive the beat.
From my bank account.
Oh yeah, this dude, man, I fuck with him. That nigga is fucking talented.
Don't you want to be her number? I swear on my life that she isn't my lover. I just DM'd her up on Twitter. She said that she only likes guys 4 inches and under. She's probably richer than me and more famous. But listen, this is an idea. I guess that her whole damn career was created from JMX videos flipping a beat. But oh, that's the saddest shit I've ever heard. You really need to cut it like an editor. Your career is faker than a wrestler.
I thought you got it. That's a good nigga right there.
You're really getting exposed to the masses. Your body, I won't have it. Like an unloyal football fan, it's plastic. You steal to make money, get paper fed up with a shit like Jake Collins. My name is called me a hater, but stealing and faking is awful behavior. Get off your failure.
That's a nigga that can rap, man. From my bank account. You know what I'm saying?
From my bank account. From my bank account. From my bank account. From my bank account. Hello. And your teeth is fake. Messing with you, Joe. That's a big mistake. I don't like you, but I'll eat your ass just a steak.
That's a whole thing right there.
I like to masturbate. And I need you to elaborate.
Momo is going in hard.
You're famous because you're wanting to collaborate. Wait. And if you come to the United States, we gonna do a stripping for, but please don't bring no camera. Hey, saw you on YouTube. You was mad cute, but damn, B. Now you on TV. If your big mouth fucking deep.
Wait, she's not a porn star or what? What are they saying? She's not a porn star?
Next time I see you, I ain't trying to catch no HIV.
Wow. Yeah, FIFA Monstah, I know. This is really talented when it comes to music. I know that.
Let's go. She wanna kick in the whip of my shit in the new, but wait. I'ma just ring on my bro, I'll tell him for good that I yay. She got to the doors, go yay. She on the old fools all day. My money stuck up in my bag, but this whole thing is pants away. 443, I'm a buzzing bee. That's how I be when I step into the scene. Step in, she's sucking, I'm fucking ugly, nothing. Open up, fucking for nothing. Open it, open it. Why don't you clean up and stack up, get your Michael Foster to be bluffing? I'm making a quid, I'm making a quid. Now she wanna come chill with a kid. She's showing her tears on the camera, I'm making them clear. But we don't forget, taking money for a million hands. A million hands. All the counts counting, a million hands. It's a million dicks.
No, this is for Monstah, man. He is fucking talented, man. I like that nigga.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8K
from my bank account. I'll probably beat the fuck out of us. You gonna team 8K from my nigga, we fight. Like the real shit.
This bitch stole my money.
I think this is the end, but... So, guys, that was the end of the music video, and no hate, no lie on that shit. Like, JMX part was straight up ass, but the rest of the guys, they actually revived the song. They brought it back to life. Their flow was dope. I have nothing against JMX. I love his Street FIFA. Come on. The bitches is always in the Street FIFA. You're fucking cute, too. I really like him, but I'm not going to sit here and fucking lie that his part was dope. His part was, you know, it was debatable because some places his flow was going good and some places he just straight up like middle of an ass. That's an ass right there. But, you know, for the rest of the guys, they fucking killed it. Like, their flow was perfect. And I don't know, man, the song was dope. And shout out to JMX, and hopefully he get his 8K back from the girl. Hopefully, because I would get my, I don't fucking play with you. You don't fucking take my 8K, my nigga. No, you don't do that to me. Man, 8K, nigga, that's a fucking 1 year salary for me, my nigga. I mean, so guys, I don't know, man, that was the end of the music video, and smash a like on this video, subscribe, because it's every day we are reacting to videos every day on this channel, and like, subscribe, share, and peace.